last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community will unearth the police. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting about it.
Some things just gotta be done.
For this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix? Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. Come on now. You know I can't let you leave. head's too foggy. Now, it'll perk you right up.
I can't think straight.